This news segment from KLRU brought to you by Texas Mutual Insurance.
My name is Vernon Marsh. I'm a biology pre-medicine major. From a young age, I was always interested in just like the human body and different ways that the different cells come together and like work as kind of like one unit. There's about 400 kids in my O-Chem class, and I can think of about four other Black kids. I know the names of all of them too, so we do try to stick together as much as possible.
I just think it goes back to representation.
My name is Janelle Benson. I am the president of the Black Student Alliance, and I'm a sophomore here at the University of Texas. Each meeting, the Black Student Alliance has a hot topic, and so this is just an opportunity for our students to just talk about the issues. So today we had the opportunity to talk about a recent study that was conducted that showed that Black students were overrepresented in lower paying majors and underrepresented in STEM fields. One of the main things that stuck out to me were the conversation around representation. That's a big conversation that's been happening nationwide. So we're not seeing representation of Black dancers or Black engineers or Black whatever.
Students need to see where they're going, not where they are. So like for myself, as the president of the institution, there are young people on this campus that say, oh, she's an engineer. You know, she came from humble beginnings. So she can, if she can do it, I can do it. When I told my grandfather that I was going to be an engineer, he said to me, girl, why you want to drive a train? Because in his aspect, in his world, that was what engineers did. What inspired me was having this village of people to push me. Unfortunately, some children of color don't have that environment around them, and you can't separate that from the history of the nation.
There is a lot of community-fed misconceptions. You're going to get there and you're not going to succeed in those majors because they're not made for Black people. They're made for Asian students, or they're made for white students, or they're made for Middle Eastern students. They're not made for you. And that's sad to see.
If I could wave a magic wand, definitely more representation in terms of Black faculty in the STEM fields. It does help if you can relate to the professor because you can kind of connect with them more.
And people say, oh, well, African Americans tend to gravitate towards being social workers, and they're not going to make much money. What's the real question there? Is it that African Americans are gravitating towards a field that doesn't pay them a lot? Is it we as a nation don't value the pre-K teacher as much as we value the engineer?
I find myself defending like liberal arts degrees like three or four times throughout the day. And so it's like, oh, why are you doing that? Like, you're not gonna make a lot of money. But I know that the pay that I'm gonna get from seeing a student's face light up, the face that they make when they see that they do have a Black teacher and it's a Black student, and that's a wonderful thing. And that's something that I feel is worth more than money.
This news segment from KLRU was brought to you by Texas Mutual Insurance.